Today, we honor the men and women who share our drive and determination.
We salute the ways they've changed our community
and changed the world.
Internationally acclaimed author Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie.
So my advice to the graduating seniors is eat real food as often as you can and embrace ignorance. Say those words, I don't know. Because by embracing ignorance, you open up the possibility of knowledge.
Pioneering academic and philanthropic leader, Judith Roden.
My advice to you is this: be both your most loyal fan and your own fiercest critic. Neither one alone will get you very far. Make sure that when you think about what you're doing it for yourself and not to win the approval of others.
Nobel Prize-winning neuroscientist, Dr. Richard Axel.
At Johns Hopkins, you've not received training. You've received an education. It is your task to build a world in which ideas matter, a world that idealizes the virtues of deep and open thought.
Philanthropist and retired judge, the Honorable Ellen Heller.
Early on, one learns in life, as I did, you can't save the world. Indeed, you can be weighed down by some of what you hear that's going on in the world. But you can make a positive impact person to person.
Renowned researcher, Susan Baker.
You are embarking upon a life of potential greatness, a voyage into uncharted waters. You will be meeting challenges that you may think you're not going to be able to take on, but you will be fearless and enjoy your travels.
Eminent attorney and philanthropist, Shale Stiller.
The most important piece of advice I can give to the graduates is to remember that these are commencement exercises. That means you have just begun your education. Learn many, many different things and educate that mind of yours, the greatest thing that you have.
Esteemed researcher, Lori Zabin.
Whether you say it quietly to yourself or you all say it together, I hope you remember those words. Nothing's gonna stop me now.
The class of 2016 says thank you to these bold leaders.
For your words and your lifetime of actions that point all of us toward a better tomorrow.